Solid hit! This is not a favorable matchup. A rigid shot. Judgment has been dealt. It went down. Azumarill is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Azumarill became confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage. Vulpix starts to attack! It hits! It snapped out of its confusion! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. This is not a favorable matchup. So, Visor! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Slowbro is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hits. The battle is getting intense. Unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit! Dope! It was confused! Oh no! It attacked itself! It's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Sliced by Stone Edge. Oh, the attacker is taken down with Destiny Bomb! Nidorina is sent out. Togekiss is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Sky Attack rains down havoc. It went down! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.